being in the downtown area is something that's super special because you learn to become very independent.
I'm independent in a really healthy way.
I think it also teaches us responsibility and how to manage ourselves in a public space.
We just have a lot of fun down in the city. Most kids can't say they have to travel to the city every day to go to school, so it's a lifetime experience.
You're taking the Metro Transit to get here.
I got off the 94 right in front of the Landmark Center.
I've learned how to get myself places. I've learned much more complex time management.
Tracking your time for lunch and getting back and forth to the studios.
You have to know when your class starts and ends.
I'm a PSEO student, which means I take my academics at the University of Minnesota. So I've learned to manage my time very well.
You have the freedom to walk around downtown.
The parks are nice.
It's fun to walk between buildings, even when it's cold.
I like being able to walk in the skyway or on the street and see people.
They keep us very safe.
You're surrounded by groups of people that are like friends, and people know people that work down here.
I love seeing the business people walking around.
There are always new people to meet. People here are friendly.
I love having open lunch.
Be able to go to lunch different places and not just have to eat in the cafeteria.
Food everywhere, love it.
I love having open lunch where I can go roam and not feel constricted to one building for the entire day.
It's different from the suburbs.
I live in the suburbs and I think I am so much more prepared to go out into the world now, like in a very practical sense.
I think it really prepares you to be on a college campus because they don't cram you into one building and then release you at 2:30.
It's really helpful as a teenager to be in downtown already at such a young age because it almost matures you faster, so by the time you have to go off into college you're not like surprised in what the real world is like.
I don't feel like I just got thrown at the point that college happened. I'm prepared.
I feel like it makes you grow up a little quicker.
It's just a really special place.
The city is way more artistic and inclusive.
The passion that people have is built in by the energy of being in a city, and I think that's really cool because there's so many things that makes SPCPA unique, and then also just having this like city life and having that energy also just really portrays into the atmosphere.
It really like fosters an independent, responsible person.